Hi, my name is Nicole Payne. I work for the Group X department here at the Brooks Family YMCA in Jacksonville, Florida. We've had SoulBody Barre for about 10 months, and it's been very successful at our branch. Right now we have 3 or 4 classes, and all of them are packed. We're looking for ways that we can add more classes because the members seem to really want that. Some of the benefits of the program are that the instructors carry their own license, so it's not like a Les Mills or some of the other programs where the club actually has to pay out for that. The instructors carry that themselves. The equipment is minimal. There's just usually the bar if you do the unhitch with the balls, or if you do the option that comes with the bar, then that's an extra expense. But that's something that you have an option for, which is great, and again, that's kind of up to the instructor as far as how they want to present the program. So there's been a lot of benefits for us as far as what we enjoy about having SoulBody, and of course the members just love it. It's also a really great alternative to strength training. If they don't like the barbell workouts, they can use something like this that gives them that kind of muscular burn, but isn't kind of that traditional strength training where they're worried they're going to get bulky or whatever. So again, we've had great success with it, and I definitely recommend bringing it into another branch.